It's another morning at Houston High, home of the Mustangs and HNN News. Whether it's the locker room or the classroom, Houston News Network is there, your go-to source for all high school headlines. HNN News starts now.
Good morning, Mustangs. I'm Bennett Necci.
And I'm Palmer Shelley, and these are your flex time announcements for Monday, October 21st. Don't miss out on a chance to win up to $300 in the Battle of the Brains. See Mrs. Poole in room M123 for an application. This STEM-based competition will give you a great chance to come up with a project that could benefit our whole community. The final day for applications is Wednesday, so hurry up and don't miss your chance to use your brains to win some cash.
Would you like to travel? Do you like learning about new cultures and sharing great food? Interested in learning more? Please join Ms. Mitten for an interest meeting on Tuesday, October 29th for an upcoming trip to Italy. Use this QR code or link to RSVP for more information. Please see Ms. Mitten at M122.
Are you interested in showcasing your written or musical talents? The Houston High School's LitMag Avatar presents Fall Open Mic Night on Wednesday, October 23rd from 6 to 8 p.m. Scan the QR code to sign up and show out.
Students, don't forget the PSAT is tomorrow. If you signed up, make sure you get a good night's rest, charge your laptop, and be prepared to do your best. Also, tomorrow we will be running an alternate schedule. Here's a look at it.
HNN News will be right back after this quick commercial break.
Juniors and seniors, a lot of colleges and universities will be visiting Houston soon. Here's a look at the lineup for the coming weeks. All visits will take place either in the main lobby during all lunches or in the college office. Sign up for college visits in Naviance.
Welcome back. Now it's time for the HNN News Word Power Word of the Day.
Today's word of the day is melancholy, a noun meaning a deep, long-lasting sadness. As in, Hamlet is a figure of tremendous melancholy. He doesn't have a truly cheerful scene throughout the entire play. Try using it. Today.
Figure something. Well, that's it for today, Mustangs.
Good luck on the PSAT, and we'll be back with you almost live tomorrow.
Down from Memphis, what you know about me? Big G-L-O-N-A-G-L-E. 50,000 new Chanel chopping spree, and every time I pop out, you know I A-T-E. Hey, hey. Get like me, you know it's Y-W-R, big C-M-G. Wipe me down. Small, tall, long, paper, no small, 50, all pretty. Y'all look out, cause my paper long, it's a Friday night. What's up?